Here's a little wine trick for you. If you got a glass of wine, be sure to swirl it. Oxygen helps bring out some of the flavor molecules in the wine. So by swirling it, you're adding more oxygen and unlocking new flavors. You can swirl it in the air like this, or
you can put it on a table. Use two fingers and just move it in a circle. Isn't that right?
Follow Slick Wines for more tricks. Right, Ada?